All right.
Come on, boy.
You want to go on that trail and go left? Use your back brake too, right? Go ahead, Amelia. Yeah, sure. Keep going straight. pretty good trail. I'd say keep going. That's that crazy circle.
What?
The crazy circle. Stands down still. All right, just keep following the trail. Get on the other side of it, Ian. Yeah, get on that side. There you go. Pick it up. Put it in neutral. If that starts happening, just steer into the middle. It's not, it's still in gear. And fell down back there.
Right, here you go.
Yeah, go ahead, because he's going down, he's falling down the hill. Go.
All right, you can go this way.
Go straight. I think it's going to be a good trail.
Okay.
kick in. Use your back brake. That's okay. Back brake. Yep, good. You're fine. What? Okay? You hit a root or something? That happens. Yeah. Going up a big hill, I guess you can be in like first. First or second, right? Keep going. Do that again. Back up. Can you back up? All right. Hold on a sec. You're stuck on a root. All right. Gas it. Go. on in. All right, I'm ready. Go ahead, I'll catch you. The four wheelers can't go on these tight ones, so. Taking a break. Is it running?
No.
All right. Take it easy, just sit down. Sit down. Sit. Sit down. Ian. Sit down for a second. Just sit. Sit. Ian, sit. Sit down, right here. Sit. Okay, relax. Where are you hurt? Okay, relax. You're okay. stand up. It's too hard to do it with the kickstand out. Get your kickstand up. It's making you fall over. Oh, okay. just keep going straight. Keep going straight. If we go up there and then turn right, then we'll be near one of the lakes. We're gonna go up here by these lakes. Okay? You okay? Sure? Alright, go ahead. This might be one. you want. Want to go down there? See what's there? Might just be a camping spot. Oh, look, a Jeep. There's a Jeep back there. All right, let's get out of here. Go, Ian, go. You want to go down here? Might as well, huh? So, we need to go left. You all right?
Yeah.
sad.
Thank you.
tired.
Are you? Yeah. I'm gonna write some of the road stuff and then we can head out.
Okay.